disappointed in our system and I'm glad that my parents are around to see this, to deal with another heartache at the hands of Duncan.
Duncan's